and brought to me as one who misleads the people. He is accused of sedition and blasphemy, for which he should suffer death.